I think as a leader, there's three major things. You've got to be a great communicator, you've got to be great at recognizing people, and you've got to be a great coach or developer of people.